voilà pour la pré-programmation. Le robot de Nemesis, malheureusement, figé contre la clôture du terrain. Tandis que le 3360 Hyperion ramasse trois bacs de rangement jaunes et les place dans la zone auto. Reste à voir si c'est des points autonomes. The Blue Alliance showing a very American flavor with both teams from New York and New Jersey participating in this one. Let's see how the collaboration sets as the game progresses. There's a few noodles going back and forth here. We've got a javelin thrower on the side of the Red Alliance. He's already thrown two spears into the other side. Four, make that four. Five, six. Well, we know what his job is as he lines up four more noodles. Faut faire attention, c'est sûr. Parfois, les nouilles vont atterrir à l'extérieur du terrain. Donc, il faut porter attention. Mais ce monsieur est sans merci, mesdames et messieurs, avec sa dixième nouille de l'autre côté. Wow, that's pretty incredible. Du côté de l'Alliance des Rouges, il y a six bacs de rangement gris qui se trouvent à moitié sur la plateforme. Et le robot de Hyperion qui essaie de le déplacer. Et voilà que c'est fait! And on the Blue Alliance side, we have six totes on one platform, one step. With one of those famous recycling bins. And there's a second one by Nemesis that's just about to be placed. Very, very efficient work by the team from Robbinsville, New Jersey. Well done. I need to remind you that Nemesis comes from Robbinsville, New Jersey, and they did win their district tournament with their robot, Calypso. A lot of points on the blue side. Still a lot of points on the red side. All six teams will most likely climb in the standings. Si ça reste la marque finale avec 94 points de la